Hi guys, I made a video last night, or maybe the night before it was, can't remember exactly when. We were talking about fogging, this thing fogging up. After probably, it was probably close to 20 minutes, I said half an hour, but I reckon after 20 minutes it was fogging up, and even sooner sometimes. So what I did was I got the camera, and I cut out these, if you remember, I cut out these wee things, little bits of tissue, and I just popped them in one at the bottom. A piece of advice though, on the Vivitar DVR 786, don't put it where I've just put it, because there's a mic there. I remember, found that out today. So I put one on the side there. From now on I'm going to put it on the side. I've ordered, not the right thing, no, I haven't ordered the GoPro thing, because they're £15 for like a little bag of them. So I've ordered some other things. They're antifog strips, but they were was it £2 or something, less than £2 for 12, so I'm happy with that. It must be better than tissue. You just close it up and you can see the little bits of tissue there. See the little bits of tissue. Well, I took it for a run today, a really awful day. I don't know if you can see this camera. I don't know if you can see all the dirt on it. It was a manky day, really wet. Just filthy, you know, it's wet and then sunny and wet and sunny. Not nice. Anyway, after, only went, the camera only lasted 28 minutes. It wasn't charged properly, but there was no fogging. The whole 28 minutes of video. No problems. Problems were rain, so I keep looking over to, I've got my dad's laptop here, just sorting it out. So I'll show bits of the video and I'll show the last few minutes. I'll cut up a little bit and I'll show you little bits of it, just to see that after 28 minutes these things do work, and I'm interested to test out the actual proper anti-fog strips, not the GoPro ones. I'm not buying them, I'm not spending £15 on them. So watch this space. Thanks for watching.